Ananas bromeliads happen to be one of the most widely grown bromeliads. You might know it as the pineapple. This here is a variegated variety of the pineapple. This one grows a pink pineapple. The green standard variety is grown in the millions on the Hawaiian island of Oahu at the Dole Plantation for worldwide export. And of course, pineapples are grown in many other Central American and Caribbean countries. These do not make edible pineapples, but they're very ornamental. This particular one, Ananas chymosus variegata, gets to about 3 feet wide by 3 foot tall. Its smaller cousin here is a spineless variety. This is a patented variety called Ivory Coast, Ananas chymosus Ivory Coast, also variegated. This is nice because it doesn't have the spines on it, and it gets about as large as this other one over here. Next here we have Ananas nanus. This one gets a very small, petite little pineapple at the top, about one inch tall. That pineapple gets bright pink, and a lot of restaurants in places like Hawaii and the Caribbean will actually cut off that pineapple when it grows up out of the plant and use the base of it as a stirring straw for martinis and parties and things like that. This is about as big as this one gets, and he should be coming into bloom soon. Pineapples have about a 3-year lifespan before they bloom, and then once they bloom, the top of the bloom produces pups, as well as you get pups from the base down here. So pineapples actually produce more offsets than just about any other bromeliad, producing them at the top and at the bottom. And lastly, over here, we have a very ornamental ananas called Ananas lucida variegata. And this one gets to about 4 feet tall by 4 feet wide, gets very large, has no thorns on it, very safe, and gets this bright, bright, vivid red, fire engine red color. And these are much more rare. We do carry these here at Seabreeze Nurseries, but they're hard to find. And this is one of our most sought after pineapple plants, Ananas lucida. So whether it's variegated or green or red, these all can take full sun, no problem. Also do well in deep shade. The red one might lose some color in shade, but very ornamental bromeliads. These are terrestrial. They don't like to grow up in trees, so they have to be planted in a potting soil. And they do grow a pretty strong root system, so they like a lot of moisture in their roots. As you can see, they don't hold a lot of water in the cups up there, mostly in the roots, so make sure that you water them well. This is Ananas species.